not gonna hold you on this video consists of spoilers from if you haven't watched, if you haven't played the game, bro, I'm not gonna lie, I'm literally almost halfway into the game. So if you're watching the stream, bro, get off right now. Get off right now. Because this video will contain spoilers. And, you know, at least I'm giving y'all a spoiler warning, bro. Let me put this real quick. But yeah, give me out a spoiler warning. Yeah, 3, 2, 1. All right, so basically, Peter just got done talking to Rio, Miles' mom. You know, Miles got kidnapped. Rio was talking some crap. And Peter's wildin', bro. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Security.
Alright.
Have you worked? Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them.
Oh.
There. That cleared a small path.
These
all prisoners?
Oh, is that Scorpion? Yeah, Scorpion got clapped. Let's see who else is here. Scorpion. Wait, is Lee in here? Oh.
Is he here? Up and over. Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
The smallest or the swiftest?
Get back.
Okay.
My fault.
What?
That's easy.
Why would Kraven lock me up in here? I need you, man.
I forgot where they into the sweater break. Oh, no. Oh, I'm trying to do that thing. Yeah, I'm done. It's over.
I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans.
If I can.
Not good.
The other one, Miles.
I need to power up the others.
There we go. One more.
Miles. I need the last one. Miles. The last one, Miles. I promise you, if we die here, because oh, it's up there. Funny.
Door. Looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here? You will never leave this place. It's starting to feel that way.
the other thing. Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm getting the spikes. There's a lot that I... Aerial, spider jump, spider dash. Okay, so that... Wall thrash. Wait, I think it's this. I got this, yeah.
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me.
That's my wife. That's my wife.
This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask?
That's right.
What if...
I need to take a look at it.
Genki, can you hear me now? Please. And if they... Did they get to him?
Miles, relax, bro. This is like my type of overthinking. Like my type of overthinking, bro. Why'd I just go in the same room? Miles. You gotta relax, bro. I'm not gonna hold you, like... No, I'm not gonna lie. I would be tripping, too. I just went here. Miles, guide me. What am I supposed to do right here? Oh. Slow.
Craven is calling for more talent upstairs.
I hate the trip.
Usually he doesn't play with his food.
We're not gonna talk about that. Be good. Not talking about that at all.
More hunters.
Crave.
Your life is Craven's now. There is no escape.
Hey, guys. Oh my gosh, Spider-Man just killed someone. Hey. I hate to say that. Yeah. my gosh.
Yo!
That was game of the year. Oh my gosh. I've never done that song before. Look for a way out. Okay. Oh.
I could have busted the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
You think I'm gonna take that way? You're crazy. So the smart way. Oh, I didn't know. I just might just doing that. Yo, I'm getting your ass! I'm getting your ass! I'm getting your ass! I'm getting your ass! Oh. Thankfully, I remember how to parry now. Before, I would have died. Oh.
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body lying beneath my ancestors' sky in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an equal may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Wow. Oh, understandable. He was cooking, I'm not gonna lie to you. He was really cooking. I face Craven in this room.
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Craven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. He's
hello?
Okay.
Miles? Miles is so smart.
Okay.
Oh, I'm done.
This is
Miles. Pull out a special move. Pull out a special move.
Okay.
Am I getting sacrificed? Oh, I'm facing Kraven. Oh, I'm facing Kraven. I'm dead. Oh, I'm in an arena. Am I fighting for my freedom? No, this is racially cool. They're putting me to the test.
No escape.
Oh!
Shaw.
No. What? Oh, no.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh?
Oh, nah. They're really gonna make
fight
me do it.
To the death.
They're not gonna make me kill you.
Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
I'm freaking you. Oh, a new Venom power. Oh, really?
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me. I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea!
Bro, I understand what Miles is saying, but like, you know, if there's someone that has sinned, bro, and realize what he's done. Like, we shouldn't judge each other off of our past, bro. We should always help each other. But see, I understand he must have, like, hated
him. Did Craven
because...
bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex.
We're both in this
field.
Wow, relax, bro.
You're just sitting out of your
time.
Didn't
change you at all.
He's fast. You need to find an opening.
He awakened something in Spider. And you in him. Show me more. Well done.
Come on. You just need a...
Oh my gosh. He took away out my health. It had to be done. Oh, no, I'm working you for sure. No sympathy. So I have to.
I am done wasting my time fighting weakly.
Yeah, bro.
Prove you are
what is he, Cloud?
My life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Watch it. You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea. It was too slow. Craven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in Spider, and you in him. Show me more.
Oh yeah, you're gonna see more. You're gonna see more for sure. Oh my god. Whoever wrote this game is beautiful. There's no way they have Miles over here trapped in prison, no mentor, no knife. Trying to kill Lee. Dark story. I'm so glad I didn't see this gameplay, bro.
Fast. Need to find an opening.
Yeah, Michael, like Ice, you gotta relax. Oh yeah. Oh. Can you just power me up again? Oh.
You'll never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill.
Oh, this one does.
This one.
Ugh. Oh yeah.
Come on, just need an opening. No! Venom's not working!
Oh, he's messing with my powers, though. Oh.
Where is your beast?
Where's my opening?
Yes! Venom's back online!
There! Now, show us your full strength!
You stay down! Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, never...
Alright, bro, I'm not gonna lie. You are, I promise you. video game purposes, but I can't believe death on anyone. It's definitely... Oh my god!
Get out!
Like this.
We need to find an opening. Yes! Venom's back online.
Oh yeah!
Now, show us your full strength!
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
You are stronger than you appear, little one. But do not underestimate your enemy.
Move!
Do not let your prey get too close, spider.
You stay down!
No!
Yes!
Come on! You need an opening?
Oh, I don't like parrying, because I do it like a long time. Yeah, I'm just whooping it, bro. Like, I'm not even giving him a chance. Also, I will.
Well done.
Miles.
Enough of this!
This Spider-Man. I disappoint you. Can you see my health? Oh. Is he really healing? Is he healing?
This is gonna be the last time you hurt anybody!
You're a cliche! At least the other spider has a man behind the mask!
You don't know anything about me!
I'm about to kill you, I promise. Once I have you beside him, hey, bro.
No more negative energy. My powers are back.
killing you. I'm going to take that katana now.
Let's do this my way.
Wrote this? Who wrote this? Hold on.
Keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking. You're not getting away from me.
Spider-Man helps me. You just hurt them.
It's not true. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down.
It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles.
Oh, you got my government.
Miles.
You got my government.
Down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
I gotta show me somewhere my dad died.
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
Left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Tanky!
Nah!
I said it wasn't your fault, but...
Finn is crazy.
I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you want it to. Until then, struggle.
He's gonna be his mother.
Reiho, where are you?
No!
This feels like the
ammo. Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. You're always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
I'm all right. It's more than enough. I have everything I need.
This is Dad.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stained my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. Well, we all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
Come on, Queenie, power over this. What is going on?
You're done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back.
It's you.
I was the one doing that.
Oh. Oh, Miles.
But not anymore.
Oh, I took his powers.
Let them escape!
What did I just play, bro? What? I would have felt.
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. Nothing from Miles. Do you think?
Miles is fine.
We're out looking for him now. Find me. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Suit, but yeah, you know, 68%, you know, suits is looking pretty good right now.
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy. No one listens.
I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good?
Yo.
How about now?
Yo,
now
Pete.
He needs the old Spider-Man.
Yo,
what's
Pete
so
is...
great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
Oh. Yo, this game. Yo, what's up with this game? Venom. Yo, this game is crazy. Oh, I love this game.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Oh, you won't run.
Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
End him yourself!
Stay focused on the fight! Who are you talking to?
Gosh! Oh my god!
Get out of there!
Tell me where he is! Tell me!
Oh my god! Yo, I don't even know what to say.
Oh, she's dead. Oh, yeah.
Take the shot!
That's more dangerous than football playing than Spider-Man. Fighting Spider-Man.
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man!
Who do you think you are?
Out of the way!
Game of the year. Oh yeah, we interrogating tonight. We interrogating. Wow.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable.
You wanna see?
But I believe anything can be broken. This a glorious ending.
You destroyed my city, took the lives of so many people.
That was their fate, just as this is ours.
Minds,
observe it.
Get back out here! Your father treats you like some kind of god! You're just a dying old man looking for a way out!
So you know then. And you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets. Am I too quick for you?
No way, I'm not that spider.
Die, my.
Craziest harassment I've ever experienced.
Let us make this a glorious ending.
You destroyed my city, took the lives of so many people.
That was their fate, just as this is ours.
Stronger than I thought.
Don't compliment him.
It wasn't you after all.
Let
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Get back out here! Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! Gorgeous. Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out! So you know that. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an
evil
may taste my last breath!
I'm gonna die in a jail cell.
Rip me apart! And parade your achievement through the streets! Need more distance!
I'm dead.
I'll show you what I can do! I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you! I study all of my trade.
No! No! I was so close!
Achievement to the streets! I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
Oh, what a deep.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. Yes!
Oh, yeah, you're done.
You can't run from me!
Come on!
up, grab him!
I hope you're enjoying. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my brain. You are agile.
Not looking like it.
Vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Craven, hold on, bro.
Yet
tell me, a dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up. No!
No!
Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me? You call me a dying old man. And yet, here I breathe. You call me a dying old man. And yet, here I breathe. Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up!
So I take off this charger.
Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me? You call me a dying old man. And yet, here I breathe. Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up!
Yo, Kraven.
Bring it out!
My neck hurts.
Why do you hide your strength from me? You call me a dying old man. And yet, here I breathe. Shut up! Crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up! You can't hide from me! That sound! I can't! And mount you on my wall.
What a weird
yourself.
What
the? Kill. 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 For a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
I will not let God decide my fate!
Worse.
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Did you just kill him?
No.
No.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
Don't. Perfect time for a break, y'all. I'll be right back. Yo? Hello? Can y'all hear me now? Can y'all hear me now? Hello? Can y'all hear me now?
Yo? Hello? Can y'all hear me now?
Can y'all hear me now? Hello? Alright, word two. This game, definitely game of the year. I love it so much. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It shot me so much. I'm gonna play Peter.
You almost killed him, man.
Too loud.
What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
I could have fixed everything. How? By strangling him? That's not what we do.
Don't try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you.
You're not better than me.
I'm not saying that. You're stronger than some soup, Pete. Don't listen to it.
And what? Listen to you?
Yes. Listen to me. What are you so afraid of?
I like Pete. I'm gonna mistake. Yeah! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
Oh my gosh.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get sick.
That is a crazy frame.
Why are you doing this? I made you. You owe me.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Why are you doing this? I made you. You owe me.
I know you don't mean that.
All I wanted was to save everyone. MJ. May. Now this city thinks that I'm the problem.
You think I am the problem?
But I'm not anymore.
I'm the solution.
I knew he was going to say that. I knew he was going to say that. Oh my gosh, this game is beautiful. Oh yeah, it's up.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some soup could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
I can find the same. Beautiful. Take a breather, bro. Relax.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Hug it out. Say, I love you, man. Come on. We got our Spider-Man back. Woo! Fire. 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 Beautiful mission. Best mission so far. I'm not gonna hold y'all.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we leave. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior.
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Yuri's still waiting for me at the abandoned clinic. Who knows how long that cult will be there? How about we bring the heat down?
I'm kinda gonna miss Symbiote Spider-Man, but it's all good, bro. For a good reason, even though I felt overpowered.
Stop the fires before they could hurt anyone inside. That was close. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, that's... Nah.
That's probably Harry.
I'll keep digging. One sec!
Okay, that's done. So, Genki. No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, that's... Nah.
Call you back, bye! Cultists are trying to brand someone!
And apparently over there.
Bro, who are you?
Hey, man, how about you point that thing towards me?
I thought that's all I'd be doing, bro. All I'd be doing is stopping people. Hey, when's the last time Peter had like a good vacation for us?
Hey, Yankee. So anyway, no way. We keep that locked up tight, are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, that's... Nah.
Sorry, be right back.
Yo, what?
Trying to brand people out in the open. This one an audience for this.
Okay, I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right, see you there.
Bro, you're gonna finish the dialogue.
Hey, Genki, me again.
I was just saying. No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I'm gonna just stay right here.
Unless there's another Spider-Man out there. But that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Oh, I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry.
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
A lot of new suits. Into the Spider-Verse. Yeah, this suit. Tech parts. Fine. I'll have rich out tech parts. Nice city tokens. City tokens. What is this new blue suit? This is a Fantastic Four? 57%. Let's hang out with Toby for a bit. Actually, no, it doesn't matter. Because we about to go as Miles. Check Miles' fit, though. Oh, this is for Black Panther Forever, right? Nah, that's fire. If I ever see Miles on the screen with that, bro. Which suit, though? Which suit is gonna look drippy? Gold is my favorite color. But I already wore this suit. I fucked y'all. For thinking this crazy. Let's do Spider-Punk. Hobie. My name's Hobie. Hobie Brown. Today, we're gonna be going to Prowler. Wait, what am I talking about, bro? I just changed Peter's fit. The Amazing Spider-Man. And then over here, let's just do... Let's do OG suit for now. Or no, it's not even OG suit. It's so hard. I don't know what to pick. Alright, let's do this suit. Okay, I'm good.
Kinda cliche, young boy. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a fail-safe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field.
Ow.
There you are.
like you found my stash out in Hunter's Point. Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
I had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related after all.
Yeah. Except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. Never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Spider code.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing the stash, kid.
Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it. Hell yeah. Pull that panel out. Circuit box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. That didn't open the door, but it activated that first switch. Must be more circuit boxes nearby to activate the rest of them. Must have set these on a timer. I'm gonna have to spark each box before it runs out. There's a box. Found another one. Thank you.
That's all of them. Should have access to the stash now. Pretty creative, gotta admit.
Very first stash.
Why in Queensbridge?
The Moon Turtle Arcade. Or at least it used to be before they tore it down and built that skyscraper. Your dad and me basically lived there when we were living. I used to run out of quarters so fast. But Jay would always spot me some of his. I'd give anything to go back to that arcade with my big brother. One more time. I miss him.
Me too, Unc. Wish Dad and Uncle Aaron could have made things right before he... Yeah.
Listeners, you know. I don't fabricate information just...
Who this thing's tracking. Leave it to Kraven to accessorize his pets with railguns. Should help me catch up. Can't be in that railgun sights again.
Need enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking. Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Kraven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest. Check your mirrors next time. Spider-Men are closer than they appear.
I promise.
whether it's on the stage or in the open air. Where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it. Time to close shop.
Realize I was muted, y'all. But you know, I'm gonna hop off the stream, bro. You know, it's kind of hard, you know, keeping up with this broken headset, bro. Hopefully, the next time I get on stream, bro, we'll have a new one. If not, then I'm gonna finish this game and next, you know, get back on the Expanse, bro. My mic will be back. My mic will be better. If not, then I have to use. I don't want to use control. But yeah, bro. Thank y'all so much for Thank you so much for tuning in, bro. 2 hours? Yeah, this game is amazing, bro. Love Spider-Man. Tune in to the next, bro.